Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to use a laptop screen as an external secondary monitor on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is tap the Windows, Control, and the P key on your keyboard at the same time. So again, the Control, Windows, and P key, it's three keys, and go hold them down. I'll have a demonstration or visual up on the screen. And once you have your laptop hooked up or connected to your desktop, you want to go ahead and select the extend option, and you would go ahead and extend it to the other monitor, and then go through display settings. You want to change the orientation of the monitors, you can do that and so forth. And you could access a lot of that by selecting more display settings under here, and you can go through here and make different adjustments. So pretty straightforward, and you may want to select detect if you're trying to detect another display that you've just connected. So pretty straightforward. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.